get caught into discussions that, you know, some people are saying React is better, some are saying Angular is better.
Yeah.
And, I mean, maybe in front of you, we should not say React is better, but...
What are you building? Exactly. It might make sense to use React, yeah. right? Or mm-hmm. use Vue, or use Svelte. Exactly. Svelte, mm-hmm. how do you say that, Svelte? Yeah, use Svelte. Like, that seems yeah. pretty cool. People love that thing, too.
Yeah,
exactly. It depends on the kind of application you're building, your yeah. use case. The concept is pretty much the same, yeah. the underlying concept, but like what framework you want to use is like up to your application,
yeah.
what you want to do with it, where you want to go with mm-hmm. that.
Yeah, and I tell people this, they ask me about Angular, like when should they use Angular? I think Angular is all about scale, right? Mm-hmm. So everybody has an application that they want to build, and nobody wants to stay with 50 monthly active users. Right? No, here's what you really want. You really want 200,000 monthly users, right? Because you want your application to scale, you want to reach a large audience, right? So when I think about Angular for people, that platform has been tuned for scale. When you want to scale up your application to high users, you know, high traffic, like that's what I feel like Angular is really, really great at. And it may not make sense for every application. Some applications, like, you know, you might build like a small, like, you know, recipe application.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can build that with Angular. But it might be like using a hammer for a thumbtack.
Yeah.
Right? Like, you know, it may be overkill. You might just be able to do something, a platform that's more used to like a small scale. But when you're going to build something like Google Cloud Platform,
yeah.
that thing is used by tens and hundreds of thousands of people. So that you need scale for. So that's where I tell people, well, think about where are you going? Where are you going is a really good question to ask yourself.
Exactly.
Where are you going? If you're going to the top, right, it's scale and you want to go big, I think Angular is a great choice.